Welcome to Cakes, Cookies, and Company.
My name is Melia.
My name is Max.
Today we're making buttercream frosting without a stand mixer. Your ingredients are 1 stick of softened butter, 3 tablespoons of milk, 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract, and 8 or 16 ounces of powdered sugar. First step, you're going to take, and you also need an electric mixer. Some people don't have a stand mixer, that's why we're making it without a stand mixer. So just put your butter inside a big mixing bowl, and add your powdered sugar really carefully so that it does not splash everywhere, and you can get the great consistency of your buttercream. We'll come back when we finish adding all of our powdered sugar inside this blender. 18 ounces is 2 cups and 1/4. So we are going to fill the 2 cups. So Max is going to fill them very, very carefully, and then transport them here and mix them with an electric hand mixer. And then we will come back. And actually, it's powdered sugar or confectioner sugar. It works both. And then we will come back when we have finished filling both of our cups. So we've just no mess. So we've just finished, and I put a bit of the powdered sugar with the butter and started stirring it a bit. And Max is still filling our second cup. And then we're going to mix it first, and then before you fill this, you want to add your vanilla extract. And then we will add our milk at the very, very end. So now we're going to bring this over to our mixer, and Lola is going to help us mix this. And then we're going to add our second layer. It's going to help. So we're going to finish filling, and we'll be back, and then we're going to add our second layer and mix again.
Sorry guys, our 3 videos of Cake, Cookies, and Company with the mixing weren't working, and we're not going to show it on YouTube because you won't hear everything. So what I said was you have to add the vanilla before you add your second part of the confectioner sugar. Then you mix, and then you add the milk at the very, very end bit, and you add slowly at a time. If you want a thinner buttercream, add more milk. If you want a thicker buttercream, add less milk. So please tune in to our Bean Boozled Challenge, and please subscribe to our channel for lots more videos of baking and challenges.
Thank you for watching Cakes, Cookies, and Company. Remember, we are going to do our Bean Boozled Challenge next week, and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.